The whole party was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Thank God you're safe, Katie. We were worried about you. Katie can take care of herself.
Did you get some?
I'm pretty sure Marcy didn't.
Hey, T, why don't you go out to the shed and chill out?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
She left.
Just go home, Charmaine.
I was just trying to help.
Maxie. I was just trying to help.
Ooh, I really don't think you should be getting all judgy on me.
God, be quiet.
You should have seen him.
He's totally into me. Your father is
like a sex crazy.
Just shut up, T. Haven't you caused enough trouble?
Excuse me?
Look, you know you wrote Die Up, Become on Mom's mural.
I did not. Why does everyone always blame me?
Because it's always you. You gave Kate the morning after pill. You shoplifted bras. You ruined Mom's mural, and then she went away, and Dad had to go get you. And so Mom and Dad missed my open house, just like they missed the Scopes trial, and Aztec Day, and my parent-teacher conference, and the Battle of Little Bighorn.
Honey, I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, it's hers! Are you my mother?
No way.
Then why are you inside my mother?
I don't know. I'm sorry.